You like anyone? Hey guys, it's me, Noah, and welcome back to my YouTube channel, or welcome to my YouTube channel if you're new. If you are new, make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also, turn post notifications on just to get my YouTube videos when I upload them. If you do enjoy this video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also, comment down below other YouTube video suggestions that you want to watch. Let's get on with the video. Okay, so in today's video, I decided to yell at one of my friends to come up with a list of random questions, random juicy questions, I don't know, just questions. I told my friend Bianca, here's her Instagram and her Snapchat, if you want to add her or follow her, whatever you want to do, just do whatever you want. So I made her write down a bunch of questions, and I'm gonna answer them right now. So let's do that. How many flamingos do you know? Well, I only know one flamingo. This is the only flamingo I know yet, as you can tell. He was in all my videos, actually. That I've uploaded so far, and yeah, this is the flamingo I know. How many times do you poop in a day? Oh, good question. I don't know, honestly, probably once. I don't know, I don't poop a lot. Do you like anyone? No, somebody motivate, I don't know, somebody who has wise knowledge. I'm not that. How long is your usual period cycle? Well, I don't really have a period, but I don't know. How long is your period cycle? Do you have a type? I don't think I have a type. Honestly, my type is anyone who is interested in me. How long do you sit on the toilet? Honestly, I sit on the toilet for a long time, and like, it's a good poop. Like, I'm honestly just gonna sit there all day on my phone watching videos or something. Honestly, like, I kinda text friends on my own too when I'm on the toilet. So yeah, that's embarrassing. I'm not putting that in the video. On a scale of 1 to 100, how much do you like pizza rolls? Honestly, 101. I love freaking pizza rolls. Pizza rolls are my life. Are you aware you look like Rice Gum and Bretman had a child? Honestly, I don't know. I've been told I look like Bretman, and I've been told I look like Rice Gum. And honestly, I don't know what to think. I don't want to say I'm either of them because they're too famous for me. So that's the end of this video. If you guys did enjoy me answering these weird questions, then make sure to give this video a big thumbs up. Maybe I'll do it again. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also, comment down below other YouTube video suggestions that you want to watch. If you want to watch other things and you want to see me doing other things, then yeah, comment that down below in the comment section. Yeah, bye guys.